for kids now, I think the most important thing is being creative and the buzz that it gives you. I think for me it's about being individual, it's about being stubborn.
Have a clear idea of the artist you want to be before you approach people.
It would be to be doing one thing properly to begin with. For example, we started with outerwear.
Knowing your product, being consistent and actually not being afraid to actually go for it.